first time going to a zone this year makes him nervous as a coach. What's it like as a player to kind of shift into a defense you haven't done much of?
I mean, we have our, you know, ups and downs, but, you know, we got two guys, I feel like leaders in LeBron and AD that can get us in our spots and, you know, make it work.
Is it the kind of thing, how comfortable were you? I mean, it worked. It was pretty effective.
Yeah.
How comfortable, you know, think as a group, are you shifting like that?
We're very comfortable. We know we can do it, you know, on the run, even if we practice it. You know, we're capable of doing it.
Last two games for Bron, I think this is to a turnover ratio of 29-3. Frank credited his ability to find good pace. As a shooter for you, what does that do for you?
Does a lot, you know, because a lot of teams, opponents, you know, pay attention to Bron a lot. So that leaves the shooters wide open. So once I find that spot, you know, just try to get eye contact with whoever has the ball and just move in the spot so he'll be able to see me.
The thing is, when you watch LeBron, it seems like you guys as shooters when you're spotting, you never have to move your hands. The ball always hits you exactly.
Yeah.
Is that true? It seems that way.
It depends on who passing.
LeBron.
Yeah, it does. He's always in the shooting pocket, and that's all I say. Just be ready to shoot.
And what's the difference between, you know, as a shooter when you catch it right there versus getting your hands 3 inches one way or another?
Man, once you catch it, I feel like you catch it in that shooting pocket. That's your rhythm right there. You've already been ready. Let it fly, but I mean, so like bad pass, you know, you gotta set it, you know, you get the shot off. Sometimes it throws off the rhythm.
Those first 2 weeks at this point kind of seem like a distant memory.
Yeah, for sure. And no, we gonna look back, we gonna look forward.
Yeah. Cool.
Davis, appreciate your time.
Thank you.